Hello, it's Mago60 and I asked me a question: what happened if I missed a few stuff? So, I need a PS1, a PS2, a PSP, a PlayStation 3, a gamepad, a second gamepad, a cable for playing Warfare, an hard drive, a recorder, a PlayStation 2 Japanese game, a PlayStation 1 Japanese game, an industrial tape, ok, more tape, a memory card, and an internet cable. Can I craft something with this? Don't have an idea?
Ok, you understood. If I mix all, I have a new console. So, you probably never saw that. It's a console of Sony. Created... out in the year 2003, only in Japan. Why only in Japan? Because this console don't had a big success. Because a lot of persons say the design is not really good. So, like we said with the little part of the video when I put all, this console can read PS1 and PS2 game only Japanese. So, you will see what I have with it. I have a lot of manual instruction, two manual. A book Japanese of the new version for install the version 2.20. Well, this plastic thing, I deleted that, that's better for putting the cable behind. White gamepad, design a PS2 with a long cable. A second, I don't test it yet. A lot of cable. Audio cable electric for the truc électrique. It's not the same thing in France. That is the same like US, United States and Japan. Japan is the same United States. Pixis remote. Yeah, I think it's called like this in English. Almost the same like PS2. PS2, but with the design of PS6, and just two paper for say, turn on your console. So you can see in front of, there is not a lot of thing, a button for power on, a button for eject, a button for quit the game. It's like the menu home on Wii, something like this, I don't test it yet. This console a HDD hard drive because I have the model DESR 5000. It's one of the first model. Normally I have one hundred sixty gigabyte of memory inside. Behind we can see the normal electric thing, a cable internet, a digital out optical for the sound. That I don't know what is it. It's what the T1, T2 line out. That there is two like this for put your video cable in and out. You can see in it's put an external electric. Think by example another console and you want to record your game because you can record your game with it, and that out for putting your TV. That is for different TV screen. That is for the antenna. I don't know what it's called in English. For but maybe antenna. I don't know what's the name in English. And that it's for put by your gamepad. So there is a annoying thing on this console. for put your gamepad is behind the console, seriously. This console have two sides, unfortunately. And for put your memory card, it's there. Ah, memory card 1, memory card 2. The main bottom of the of this and a USB we put can put a USB key and a memory stick pro. It's I think it's the same thing like the memory card in the PSP. Okay, but we can start to turn on this console. For that I will need a special thing because it's not the same thing like France. So I will need a converter, electric converter, for put output the electricity of 100 volt, because here it's 240 volt. We can see the console use 100 volt, 80 watt, and second use 50-60 hertz. Yeah, and you can see it's for the Japan version. Okay. So we start to turn on the console and do the test.
Okay, now we turn on the console. Okay. So with this strange sound, normally I have the TV, but I don't put the antenna inside it, and actually I can't stop it because the stupid gamepad don't work, because the consoles need to start and you can't control yet the console, because the console needs to do ready, and when you don't have an antenna, that's horrible. Ok, for stop it, bah, yeah, just need to select the save. Ok, we start, it's like other consoles, there is a lot of things, a setting for the picture, music, video, there is a lot of things with recorded inside, and by the previous owner, there is a lot of TV channel actually it's saved by the previous person. There you can see your save and you can read your game is there, but my console is defective, I can't play with it. You can see a lot of things on the network of PlayStation, Capcom, Game City, Konami Channel, Namco, Bandai, Houston Channel, EA Channel, Bigelow, a lot of things. There is a normal thing. Oh yeah, we can read the DVDs and burn your card on the DVD. The save for the other setting of the console. I will try to put ta memory card on it. Wait. Ah, ok. My PlayStation 2 memory card of PAL version. Ok, we can see it. That can read. You can see my stuff inside my console. My memory card. Crash to insanity. I will try to put my Japanese memory card of PlayStation 1. Yeah, okay, it can be read. Fail. Always have my fail. And. Okay. It's what busy on it. Yeah, because there is a screen of my memory card. It's a pocket station. I will describe that later. Okay, it's what busy on it. The console try to load. No, what's the fail? I can't read my. Wait, what is the fail? Okay. Now the console have a bug. Seriously. That's strange. Okay. That's totally strange. The console contained a Japanese memory card. Well, actually, I... Okay, stop it. Okay, now I can read back. I can read... that works correctly now, the console. Crash Mind Over Mutants. Oh, Galaxy. Oh, this console... Actually, bon, I can't use it because there is something that have a problem inside for turn the CD inside that can read, but actually I will try to repair it, unfortunately. The positive, bon, that can read the PlayStation 1 and PlayStation 2 game, but for a strange reason, I can't use a Japanese memory card. And for turn off the console, that's a bit low, you can see because I turned on the console. Okay, now it's turning off. And in negative thing, the console was very expensive. Bon, that's all for this console. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time on my channel, and bye.